In this video, I will show you how to find the number of servants and equations. So, for the first one, if we look carefully, if we put number 5 minus number 2, we got number 3. Number 10 minus number 5, we got number 5. 17 minus number 10, you got number 7, and so on. So this one, go in here, we have number 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. So the next number in here, that is about 13. 37 plus number 13, we have 50. So we need to write this equation for this one. That is about an. So we start at the first number, that is about number 2. But they use the reverse number and they will need to add about the difference in here. So that means they use about an minus 1. And we have 2n minus 1. And this is the answer for this equation. Now we go to the second one. So we see that number 2 divided by number 1, we have number 2. Number 8 divided by number 2, we have number 4. 48 divided by number 8, we have number 6. So the next one, we have number 8. The next one, we have number 10. And the next number, that is about 12. So that means we use this number multiplied by this one. And you got 46,080. So we need to find this equation in here. So this one, that is about 2n, and then they will use the reverse number. But at number 2, they start at number 2, not number 4. So that means we need to minus one number in here. That is about number 1. So when they start at number 2, we put number 2 in here. 2 minus 1, we have number 1. So that means the reverse number, that is about number 1. 2 multiplied by 1, we have number 2. This is the end. Thank you for watching.